Well, hello, this is just a quick VR for St. David's Pipes. He's got a question out, and he asks about who your favorite famous pipe smoker is. Boy, there's a lot of them. I've seen people talking about MacArthur and Popeye. That might have been one of my favorites so far. But my favorite famous pipe smoker. Well, I know that this answer has been given. This name has already been brought up. And he's pretty famous and pretty well known. But Bing Crosby, who's probably a person from our time, you know, our time gone by. A lot of the younger people know who he is because he just was so iconic. And you can't really think about Bing Crosby without his pipe, because one of the reasons that I like him, and you all know that I have a background in music production and artists and concerts and music, anyhow. I like him because he made it a part of who he was. I seen a story one time where it talked about him writing scenes in. When he was in movies, he would have a scene written in that he could smoke his pipe in. And if you'll notice, in almost all of his movies, he smoked a pipe. Somewhere in that movie, he lit up his pipe and made it a part of a scene. And I think that dedication to who he was and to being who he was on film makes me, as a pipe smoker, respect him all that much more, because he wanted to be who he was. So my favorite famous pipe smoker is Bing Crosby. That's it. That's the VR. All done.